actress Neetu Chandra turned a good Samaritan for a lady from Los Angeles who had a long time dream to visit India. She had dreamt of being in India for years, but somehow nothing seemed to be working out for her. And what did our own Desi girl Neetu Chandra do? Well, she planned the entire trip within 3 months. And how? Well, let's listen to the duo. It's rightly said, Atithi Devo Bhava in India.
Last trip in Los Angeles, I met her and I was staying at her house. And she was so passionate about India. She had so many books and maps. And she showed me so many things. And she said she has a dream to come to India. And somehow she was saying that, you know, she was giving up on the dreams. And I said, no dream is so big that you can give up. With so much of passion and love, no. So I encouraged her and I said, you have to be in India. And then that's how it started, and finally she's here and I'm very happy, very proud.
And she calls me every day to come to India.
She has to go to Kerala, she wants to go to Taj Mahal, she has to go to all the tourist places, Ajanta, Ellora, and she's got one-way tickets, so she's not going back now. So she has to go to all the places in India, and she loves Indian food. So I'm very happy that is, you know, I keep telling her that you must be an Indian last life.
Yeah.
And that is why you love everything about India. So a person who's never been to India and knows so much about India and loves it so much, loves the Indian food, has to be an Indian last life. But I will take her for some couple of shootings, jahan pe she can see, you know, how the shoots are done and everything. Love, song, dance and everything.
Oh, I love the Indian movies.
She loved it.
I was upset because today, when I was on the plane, I was watching this movie, and then they decided to descend, so they stopped the movie, so I didn't know the finish of the movie. I was not happy.
So I don't know, I was kept asking her in the flight.
What is it? She kept saying, what was the movie? And I said, I don't remember, I just remember the name of the main characters.
Yeah. What is the name of the characters?
Did you have to ask me that now?
No, sorry. Okay, so she was watching a romantic love story. I don't know which one was that. I'll have to call up Etihad and find the list of the movies when she's
done. And that's, I have to tell you, being in with the airline, Etihad was great. The service was amazing, and the food was really good too. I was happy about that.